This is a true story of two women from Richmond, Virginia. One a wealthy, white, middle-aged abolitionist, the other a daring freed slave, barely in her 20s. Friends who risked their lives working together during the American Civil War.
Freedom! Less memras would for one. Working together to change their world.